Welcome to Konect Global Data Services from Campbell Scientific. In this video, I'll show you how to sign into your account and navigate Konect. Konect is a cloud-based application that automatically collects data from your Campbell Scientific IP-enabled data loggers, stores it securely, and provides a variety of data display components so you can view the data that is important to you. Because Konect is a cloud service, you can access it from any browser on a computer, tablet, or smartphone. Go to www.connectgds.com. Choose Sign In if you already have an account set up. Enter your Konect passport ID and password. Every authorized Konect user requires a passport. The passport identifies the user, holds basic contact information, and incorporates permissions to govern what they are allowed to do. Someone from your organization manages your passports. Once you're signed in, you'll see your personal homepage with some tips on getting started. In another video, I'll show you how to customize this page. The Konect interface consists of the main work area and the command bar. Get back to this page anytime you click Home. Use the Notification Center to find messages and alerts. I don't have any yet. Find the tasks and activities you've set as favorites. The Views command is where you'll create, edit, and manage live dashboard views. Select Tasks to set up scheduled jobs or query historical data. Konect administrators will also see Manage Passports. Add, manage, and view the status of devices such as data loggers. Get help wherever you are in Konect. It appears over what you were doing, so when you close it, you are back to where you were. My settings on the command bar is where you'll control how Konect behaves and looks for you. You can also update your personal information and provide feedback to the Konect team. Sign out closes your Konect session. Thank you for your interest in Konect. If you're not already a subscriber, sign in for your free trial at connectgds.com. For more information, read the help topics.